light for you in dark places when all other lights go out.
Thank you. Fenix.
Something smells nice, flesh.
They're having a big barbecue down the road.
Lucky for some. My wife is making her stew tonight.
Any good?
No. I will be on the throne all day tomorrow.
Jens, you know what I'm thinking.
They're being very loud.
That level of noise is sure to draw something to the dangerous place.
We must be on our guard.
All clear so far. Can you see anything in the sky?
No. The skies look clear.
Then on we go. Good God.
Damn. It's gone through them like a dose of sorts.
We need to hurry this up. It sounds a little further away now.
We may be okay. Try to stick to the lower mold's flesh.
I think it might be attracted to sound. Scratch that. It's very close now.
Hopefully not a dragon. My wife will kill me if I come home with scratches on my back again. What the hell?
There's just nothing there. Jens, don't make a sound.
Hey!
Crying out loud, Jens.
Mercy!